Welcome to mahimbasa.com. Let us see the demo. The title is Storia, Statistical Traffic Pattern Discovery System for MANET. Go to abstract. Many anonymity enhancing techniques have been proposed based on packet encryptions to protect the communications anonymity of mobile ad hoc network. In this paper, we show that MANET are still vulnerable under passive statistical traffic analysis attack. To demonstrate how to discover the communications pattern without encrypting the captured packets, we present a novel statistical traffic pattern discovery system. Then, STARS work passively to perform traffic analysis based on statistical characteristics of captured raw traffic. STAR is capable of discovering the source, the destinations, and the end-to-end communications relations. STAR achieves good accuracy in disclosing the hidden traffic pattern. The data flow is a source to the probability distributions and file selections and file split. File splitting to the selections of file, then key generations, traffic occurring for key generations, if it is overcome the traffic using greedy algorithm, and encrypt the data and data transformations to apply the probability distributions algorithm, then destinations, the data can send to the destinations node, finally decrypt the data. See the demo. Go to start from home page. Now we go to select a file select options, select a file, select a union of the file. The file name is mail1.txt. Open this file. File uploaded and the file is splitting. Go to file splitting options, enter the byte size given to the byte size value. I give 10. And then select a same file name, mail1.txt. Open this same file name. File has been splitted and traffic occurring for key generations in discovery system. Key generations from the splitted file size value. Select a pattern 1 options. It takes some time. Traffic occurring. Then select a pattern 2 option is similar to pattern 1 options. Reduce the traffic in this key generations. Key generations for this value. All discovery system pattern is all the 3 values. Data sent through packet, browsing for data from the file. Now go to select a file. The file name is show.txt. Open this file and encrypt the data from this text file. Data has been encrypted. Select a data extractions options. Data extract from given file. Data has been extracted. Data can send the packet quickly and slowly. Data packet sent quickly and packet sent slowly. It takes some few seconds. Send the packets are successful. Source and destinations probability distributions. The node is the data packets are sent to the node. Source node is 1, destinations node is 12. Source and destinations probability distributions. And finally, decrypt the data. The calculations using probability distributions algorithm. Then I and J is a neighbor node. May frequently forward the packet originated node I. Then value is, total value is 2.63. and the finally probability distribution's value is 1.13. In case the high probability for node J to be a source does not indicate a high probability destinations through the traffic volume for J. The graph is source and destinations probability. X axis is node, the Y axis is probability. Source does not indicate the high probability and destinations through the traffic volume from this value. This increases the high probability distribution.